So we're given four different equations here, and each of them have a blank. And we need to fill in that blank with a missing number. So let's do each of these. So on the left-hand side of this equation, we have 1 plus 4. And that is equal to, so 1 plus 4 is the same thing as, well, 1 plus 4 is 5. If we take 4, and if you add one more, you're gonna have 5. So now we finish that one, because 1 plus 4 is the same thing as 5. Now here we're saying 4 plus something is the same thing as 5. Well, we just figured out that 1 plus 4, or 4 plus 1, is the same thing as 5. So 4 plus 1 is 5. So notice there we have the equation. 4 plus 1 is the same thing as 5. Equals means that what's on the left is the same thing as what you have on the right. Now we have blank plus 2 is equal to 5. So what plus 2 is the same thing as 5? Well, 3 plus 2 is equal to 5, or 5 is equal to 3 plus 2. Now you go here. Well, now they have 3 plus blank is equal to 5. Well, we already figured it out, because 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. So we could write 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. Then we could check ourselves, and then we could keep going. So now we have some subtraction. So what's the same thing as 9 minus 3? So if I have 9 things, and if I were to take away 3 of them, I'm going to have 6 left. 9 minus 3 is the same thing as 6. 10 minus blank is equal to 6. So what do I have to take away from 10 in order to have 6 left over? Well, if I take 4 away from 10, I'm going to have 6 left over. Now something minus 1 is the same thing as 6. Well, 7 minus 1 is going to be equal to 6. And then we get 8 minus blank is equal to 6. So how many do I have to take away from 8 in order to get to 6? Well, if I take away 1, I'm going to get 7. If I take away 2, I'm going to have 6. So 8 minus 2 is equal to 6.